So I am back. I just had to have something to eat and stuff. I did go and check if the wyvern eggs were back. They were. So I grabbed one and came back. Because I wanted some food. So I grabbed some food and I am now back. So I think I got an ember egg. We'll see in a minute. So I may try and do that. I don't know if it'll need... I don't know if I'll be able to imprint it, but we'll see. Just checking to make sure my mic is working. Episode 2 or something. Yep. That is working. Okay. So, I went and got this. There you go. A fertilized ember crystal wyvern egg. Level 90. So, I feel like that's going to take a lot to hatch. Probably some AC or something. I don't actually know if tech creatures are on here. That's the way I usually get my electronics. I guess I'll just have to see. But for now, I should have enough here to make a smithy. So we'll just quickly build a smithy. It's on the same bit as the forge, so there's the forge, the smithy is there. There's a smithy made. There's some more stuff. I know I have a smithy in the shape of the what do you call it? Shit, what's it called? The RG. That's the thing then. I'm gonna put it here, I think. Doesn't seem to want to go near to the... Alright, I'll tell you what. Because that's near the door anyway. That's not going to be a waste of much space. So I'll just stick it there. Oh, I spawned in a griffin, so... Go back down there as well, because yeah. Oh, I don't have all my things, do I? I lost all of the Okay, I'm gonna have to quickly do that again. So there you go. Give and. Don't think that worked. No, it didn't. Might be one word. If not, I may have to put cheat in front of it. Alright, there they go. Just a quick, easy word. Give engrams. Sweet. I'll have to do that every time I come on, I think. Yeah, I've got them all. Right. So now I'm here, everything's in there, right. 75, so if I stick a bit of thatch in there. And then stick some hide in there. Just stuff I might possibly need. I'll stick the sap in there as well, why not? Because I don't actually... I think you can fish with sap, can't you? I don't know. I don't know if I've got that information right or not. But there's some stuff that would help towards that. Now, do I go with standing torches or do I go with campfires? Decisions. I don't know what one's better, really. Screw it, we'll just go with campfires. Five. I should have just made three and then I could do that. Oh, okay, that's my phone. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. My phone is ringing, so I'm gonna have to go and answer that. Just give me a couple minutes. Okay, so that's that call done with. Right, let's get back to what we were doing, which is these. I don't really know. Gotta do it here so they're not in my way. Do it in like a circle type thing. Stick one in the middle. I could stick that there. Now all we need to do is put tons of that in there. Just stick thatch in all of them. Hopefully this will be enough. I don't know if it will be. That one. It's a big circle. That one there. That one, and that one, and that one. Fill that up. And just this one here. Right, and if I light that, don't think this is gonna work, but we'll try it. Oh yeah, so that's too cold for the moment. Let's give it some fire. Still too cold! Can't believe that. How hot does it need to be? That's all that they're on. Okay, plan B. Let's grab some standing torches as well. If I mix them, hopefully it'll work. I can't grab it. Hoping I can put them in the middle. No. Nowhere there, no. That sucks. I don't think these are going to do anything really, but I'm glad I got tons of thatch. I will have a look in a minute to see how hot it needs to be. I need to download Dodex. Hopefully that'll tell me. that's still too hot. Too cold even. Hey, it's in your bin! Let's go! 32 seconds. Nice! Right. So I don't know what I'll need for this. I should, hopefully, grow up without needing any incubation. Hopefully it's going to eat meat as well. Six, five, four, three, two, one, hatch. There you go. Grab that. Right, that's not going to be able to move from there. I'm gonna have to get rid of some of them fires. If I get rid of this one, hopefully I'll be able to come this way. But it's not moving. Is there a... Could be stuck on that one, I guess. Right, so what I'll do is behavior, chains, flow, and distance, lowest. There you go. Do I have any meat on me? Of course I don't. Does the Argy? Of course not. What about Griff? Yeah! Fingers crossed this will eat it. I mean, there it's a perfect place. Yeah, no. I won't be able to imprint it. So, 894, let's see if that goes up or down. It's going all over the place. 893, it's going down. Okay, so just come a little bit closer so I can protect you. So if that can hatch, if that build over there can hatch this, that should be able to hatch anything. Alright, let's make sure wandering is off. It is. So we'll sort of stop. That's not eating that. What does it eat? Something flaming or something, no. Wait, not you. So it's not buried. I'm just gonna make sure, because I don't want this to die really. No, let's go on to Sunset. I'll have to meet with Mike. Crystal Wyvern. Baby. Food. Oh shit. I think that they need them crystals. Shit. I don't think they eat meat when they're young. They eat crystals, don't they? Yeah, it's crystal woven, they do. And I don't really have any way of getting them. Unless. Big cheat on, but. I don't know the code for it. GFI. What would you call it? Crystal Wyvern. Pardon me. Crystals. Okay. Hoping it's gonna give me a GFI code. Or just not work. Idiot. There we go. Oh, sure, don't then. Booksig. Tame method. Passive. Preferred food. Primal crystal. Mm-hmm. It's a resource. Yeah. Alright, here you go. Cheat GFI crystal. Isles primal. Oh crap. Crystal. Manonissa 100. Nope, and there's a space. So it should. Yeah, Primal Crystal. Right, let's see if that eats out. Eight 4. If it does, I'll get some more. I'm guessing it'll eat it automatically if it does. Okay, that does. Oh, you have to force feed it though. Okay. So. Sticking them in. Oh no, that did go down then. Okay. But that is what they eat, so. Sweet. Don't really have to worry about them. Oh. Shit, that means my arm. depending on how much is in here. 50. Might be able to make a tranquil rifle. Yeah, I can do that. Weapons, ammo, no. Firearms, long neck. I have 50 left, which means I might be able to make a sword. Melee, mel, pike, misc, primitive, melee, sword. What's this one? Ranged, crossbow, harpoon launcher. Then it's fiber. Yeah, we'll make that one. That'll increase damage that I do. Not that I need to increase damage that I do. No, not that. That one. Kind of interested now how much damage I do with a sword. I'm gonna go find out quickly. Should be some sabers around here. Or not. Oh yeah, there is one. 24,000. Okay, that's alright. That's a thorny dragon. ~15%. So 102. Okay, yep. So now I'm gonna get and come back to it and feed it. There's that. What else can I make? Make some armor. Dinosaur gates. Can I make behemoth gates? I didn't go in here. Structures, stone, behemoth gates, right, yep. So I need thatch, wood, stone. THA. Thatch, and I don't know why I got these, just drop them. Shit. And stick all the wood in there. Wood. And we don't have no stone, so that sucked. It's a. Oh no, that's flint. I need this one. Stone. Sweet. Nice 5 grand there. I got sand for that, wow. STONE. Stick that in there. That's full. Of course it is. Okay then, sap. And I'll take this as well. STONE. Stick a bit in there. That's where I really want a stack mod. Structures. Stone. There you go. Can make 2 of them. That'll get rid of a lot of them. Yeah, they get off. Put a lot more of them in there. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to. What did stone has there? Another one. I'll leave them in there, why not? I need to get more wood and stuff. What is used to craft clay? Okay. Still a juvenile. 22. Yeah, it's at 5 now. Okay, so we... the sap is still there. Stick this back in there. No, I have tons of sand I don't know what to do with, right? Well, that does that. I'm gonna come and look for some tech creatures, but I don't know if there is any on this map. There's no creatures. Got to be careful because I know there is basilisks about. Oh look, I say that, there's one right there. Fuck's sake, yeah. Fly a bit. They're tamed on fertilised eggs, I think, aren't they? I think that's how they're tamed. Now I guess the tech dinos will be more in this biome, right? Spino. Okay, right. What the fuck is that? I guess I'll keep my eye out. That's a carno. Hey, there you go, tech. Stay away. How much space? Oh, I have a lot of space. Oh, that's a 114, though. Oh, I don't really want to kill that 114, but... guess I will. Right, that's that on that. This is metal, so we'll take this. There you go. Scrap metal, element dust. Electronics, oil, a lot of stuff that I need right now. Sweet. And fly upwards. My base is 55-70, so that way a lot. It's a lot faster than the Ivy. that's wood because of the wood crystals. Let's have a look and see what the boss is like. What you need to start a boss. Even. Okay, so nothing's protecting it as I can see. Okay, so Crystal Wyvern Queen, Alpha Crystal Talent, and Primal Crystals, Crystal Talons, and the Artifacts. Okay, shouldn't be too hard. But the question is, since you're up against a Crystal Wyvern, can you take Flyer then? I wonder if that's a thing. Right. Although then again, you're up against a dragon in, I think it's the island, and you still can't take the Flyer in, so, I mean, Hi, honey, I'm home. Little juvenile. Case note 50%. What's your food at? 18, that's eating it by itself now. Alright, now I have electronics. To be fair, I don't actually think I need them sort of stuff yet. Structures. Crafting fabricator. No, I don't. I need the oil. But I need crystal, cement and paste, spark powder. I think I can get all that. This has a lot of keratin in it. Now I need a bit more stone. That's way too much stone, but sure. And then we can stop raining. I'm inside, it looks bad end. Sure. I'll just type in K-E-R. Step down there. And then we'll do stone. And stick that in there. I'm making like 187. Sweet, now I'll get that moving. Warm. Oh, okay, I need to go and get some more metal. Shouldn't be too hard. Just got metal out. No. That's sand. S-T-O-N-E. Right, I guess while this is eating stuff. Okay. Stick these in his inventory, that way he can eat when he wants. Now I'll go and grab some metal. I would assume there's some up here. Because it likes to be up at a point. A Deodon. Yeah, you love that. There is a something over here. Saber? Yep. That is it of the stuff that's... What's that over there? Well, that's that busy. I wonder if I can get crystal from them. Probably gonna be shit in this. Trank arrows, parachute. I mean, normal arrows. Primitive crossbow can stay in there, and the parachute can stay in there. Is that an oil tin? Might be. Yeah, I can get crystal from them. Love that. I'm full. Let's go and put these all back. I'm surprised I haven't seen a rock 11 oil. Very surprised. I'd have thought this would have been the place that they would spawn in, if anywhere. I've probably got too much metal to put in there now. Ooh, yep, way too much. Look at all this metal! So, I can get stone anywhere, so S-T-O-N. The just so we make some more space, and then I got metal and a bit of crystal, which I need, so I'm happy with that. Just a bit of that in there. I don't want too much in there. It's only got one in there so far. I could take that and make some gunpowder with that. Fifty-one from in there. Did I put any oil in here? No, I didn't. Two bits of that should do. Structures. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted crafting. So I just need the metal and the spark powder. Which I'm gonna need another one of these, so I will make that. Okay, come on, I need flint. Oh no, stone. There's actually stone in here. I'll pretty much just put it right next to it. And I'll just stick spark powder on this one. I'm gonna need stone for that. So, stone is in here. Oh, I dropped them. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. That should do. Right, so... F. L I flint. Oh, that is way too much flint. And some stone. And I don't know how much I need for that. I think it's 25, but I will take 50. Soon have to fabricate that in there. And I think I just need the metal. I think crafting fabricator. Yeah, metal. It's a waiting game now. But that's an adolescent now. 51. There they go, it's gone back down to 23. Alright, that's all you can hold from there. A little bit of annoying that I can't imprint it, but. Start. That's all the sand. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna quickly. Oh, wait, I got the pigment this in here. I was gonna go and tame a saber tooth, which I still can. But I remember I have a diode on. The in house e healer. With no food on him, yeah. It's always fun. Let's go get some. Should be plenty of stuff around here. Thorny dragon, there you go. Look, there's some meat. Quite a lot of meat there. What else do we have around here? I think there's another thorny giraffe. No! Oh! That's them. I guess we take on one of them then. There you go. And now that's full of meat, so yeah, that'll do. Sweet. Oh, there's some crystal there though. Alright, so this. Jam-packed full. Yep. So I'm gonna empty a couple. Not that much, just what I wanted to, so that's what we'll do. Now I'll just let it eat it, the rest of it. Now, I think there is alpha crystal wyverns as well, so we might be able to take one of them on. Don't think they're tameable though. I want to get a blood one, blood ones are amazing. So the tropical one gets a buff in water. Tropical wyvern gets a buff in water. The blood wyvern gets a healing buff on when you're attacking creatures. And you can send like little blood lines out and you can take some of their health. So what does the Ember Wyvern have? And that's something I don't know, so we're gonna have to find out. I guess we'll find out. I'm guessing there is rocket minerals on it. I need to get rid of that. Yeah. Idiot, don't fuck on me. Right, what else is down here? Fussiest say you're on taming it. There's no one I'm. You know what? Fuck it. I don't know if you can do this, but we'll see. Oh wow. I guess they eat meat. Considering how much of a pest they are. I do actually think you can ride them. So we haven't been up that way, which I'm guessing is sort of where the floating islands are. It took a while to. Oh my god, that's going down so quick. Feed it some berries. This food's still quite high. It should eat now. Yeah, there you go. Yeah, you can ride it. It does eat meat too. Nice. Although I don't have any other meat. It kind of sucks, but power. Follow me. We need to get you some food. No. You have a. Yep. Didn't go up very high. Right, so there's a fawny dragon over there. There's a deodon there. Yeah, and I am outside of the rest of them, so we can. Oh! Do that. Okay. Oh, I'm hungry. Eat them. Oh, okay. There's quite a few on there, so we'll eat all of them. There you go. Destroy that. You don't collect the resources, bitch. Behavior. Resource collection. Where is it? It's on there. Harvesting sentence. disable resource harvesting, disable victim item collection, so it should collect them anyway. Okay, yep. Six. There you go. Alright, come on then, back to base. My wyvern should be ready soon. Dude, where are you? Bitch. Oh, there you are. Sweet. Keep up. And that's on 2,800. It's nearly ready for war. You nearly ready for war? You are a female, so if I can get a male, I can breed them. I'm pretty sure, yeah, you do eat me. Damage, give them small speed. More food, more food. And then that's a red day. Wow, you're eating all that meat already, dude. That guy is just an eater. Hoping they eat normal meat when they've grown up. I know the normal crystal wyverns are tamed by them, but I don't know. 46. I think, I don't know if it's 25 or 50. Structures. Crafting. 35. Okay, we can make it. So we'll get that made. Going to need to get some oil, or gasoline even. Structures, crafting, make that. Switch that to there, grab that. Now this is quite big. Perfect. Alright, so that's four. Take that. Let's grab a lump of wood out of there. And some metal. And I'll just stick some of that and some of that in there. And that'll get gas. Alright. Okay, melee damage is shocking. Day one. Actually went to 309. Hey. Okay. Summon. I don't think I'd have raised without giving it any crystals. I think I would have died. So I can go under here. Could make a storage bit under here, but most of the storage things are two. It kind of sucks, but Nacho, at the lesson level 90, oof, 20% more. Can't go back. Let's be. Ooh, if I had a gun right now, I'd blast you out of the sky. In fact, that's a good point. All that is made, so in this one, I have. Oh, I can build it in here. Okay. Gunpowder. Spark powder. That's all in this one. So this is my gunpowder maker as well. Yay. How much? 77. Right, and that's made 25 gas so far. Fill that up and fill that up. Make some more. I will take that. Means I can now make electrical stuff. Sweet. So if I now type in here, I don't know. Yeah, no, I still got them on me. Nice. So E-L-E. That or not. So wheat, right. So we need electrical. Right. Structures, electric. Cool. Where's electric? No, that's not what I want. Ah, there it is. Ah, so I need a lot more metal ingots. Okay, so as soon as I get the metal ingots, I can make a lot of these. ACs as well. Could make another level in here, actually. That's that done. So now I can head over to the smithy. Stick that in there. I think that needs metal ingots to make it, don't it? Yeah, it does. Ten. I can make one more. Oh no, I got enough stuff. Okay, now right, where was that little bloody idiot? Bug? You about to get shot, where are you? Okay. You hide from me, why not? Ah, now you're 10% left. That's a bug. I don't need a scope for this. $1,100. Sweet. Not enough for some creatures, but it is damage. I feel like we should tame a thorny dragon as well. What level is this one? 15. Shit! That was going down! Fuck's sake. What's my torpor on? Oh, zero. Okay. I just wouldn't take that. Right, so already we've done a lot. I mean, we have been streaming for an hour. But we have the fabricator, we have a smithy, we have hatched the wyvern egg. Tamed a terror bird, wore that out, got crystal and all that, I feel like I should tame a fawny dragon because they can be handy. Yep. 130, that one. Dodge season. Let's not shoot that one again. That is unconscious. Sweet! I need some meat. I need to really eat some too. How fast is this torpor going down? Slow. Good. Ooh, you're gonna die like your friend. Bitch. I hate bugs. Probably could make quite a few narcotics right now, actually. There we go, and that's 10-2. Sweet. Right, now your health has gone fully up. Sweet. Stick the weight. Give you a bit of food, oxygen, stam. That needs to go up a lot. Melee damage. Follow me. See how quick you are. Not very. quicker than usual, I have to say. Oh, that looks huge! That wyvern. Beat you up. Right, you're on level 5. Now, I think that noise was this getting full. Oh no, it wasn't. That is big though. But I think it's smaller than the normal wyvern, isn't it? Or is it bigger than the normal wyvern? I think it's smaller. It's got a few. It's also underneath the floor, so we're gonna need to move that. No! Okay, I guess that works. Moments like this. What did the knobheads do? Oh, just a minute. Okay, you can keep it. That's right. Okay, right. So, I think it's now eating the meat. 34. I'll tell you what I'll do. Increase the food. Yeah, it's now eating meat. Okay, cool. Sweet. Grab some of that. Grab oxygen. Don't need it. Grab the weight. Health is full. Bit more on that. But I need to go kill something to get some more levels. How fast this thing is. There is that there. Has a burn on it. Yeah. Oh, we're lagging. There we go. Oh, down, down. All right. 72 levels. Give it health, more stam, more food, and a lot more damage. There we go. Alright, let's get rid of some of this prime meat. Alright, let's see what the... special ability on this is. Let's put the health right. So it has that like a normal wyvern. Doesn't have a... that's just normal bite. That's the breath. That's it, isn't it? Breath. My TV's about to shut off. What other buttons are there? That's it. I should count these as no. We don't. So this one doesn't have a special ability. This is just another fire weapon, really. I mean, it does have a burn. I guess that's its ability. Oh wait, what's that in the top corner? Does it show me? No. I really want to know what that is. So a fist bump thing. What is it? Why don't it show me? Okay, I'm gonna have to do some research on that. Ember Crystal Wyvern. Let's have a look. It should tell me if I go on Dodo Dex. But it's fast, it's a cool wyvern, it does a bit of damage. It should kill this bug in one hit. Holy hell, that's 3,000! Is that for one hit? Of the fire breath. Yeah, it is. Oh no. It is actually one hit. Vulture. Okay. Fist bump. Is that like a full stats thing, or is that a... I don't know what it is. I want to know. Okay, so none of these are rock elementals. Because they'd have come up by now. Okay, that's a crystal wyvern, that's not an ember crystal wyvern, not bad. Name ideas. Ember. How do you spell it? E-M-B-E-R. That's not the one I'm looking for. Okay, so... okay. I will be back in 2 seconds. Okay, so nothing really learned. Although, where is, this is the volcano, let's go over sense. Right, now. Yeah. Taking a water spawn in. Okay, no, not that one. I'm full. Yeah, there you go, right. Charcoal to coal. Sweet, right. Is there something I can get rid of that I don't need? I kind of need the metal. Flint. And I guess I can get rid of this. I can always get more meat. Right, so there's some more charcoal. There's 1,000 in that one. Although I am kind of interested. See if I can do this. No. But I did get an upgrade. Just more damage. I can't drop it. That works. So I now have charcoal and quite a bit of it. I'm gonna type in WOOD and let's get rid of that. So now we have quite a bit of charcoal, which actually equals quite a bit of other stuff. Right, so the volcano is here, right? For this. Okay. fire. Quite a lot of fire. Okay, yeah, nothing else in there. Would make sense that there'll be some eggs here, but I don't know about. But we've got charcoal, so main reason why we come over here. Some ammo. Quetzal! Look, missed that. Now, if I'm right, these ones aren't... Yeah, no. They aren't enemies. It's a female Ember Crystal Wyvern. Which is tamed by a dead. It's only level 25 though, so... Not really worth taming that. Where's mine? Oh, it's over there. Any more for any more. Right, and here's your floating island. Could be some good base locations on there, but you'd have to have a flyer. Flamethrower! I wear Nike, not Vila. Coming. Right, so we need to go this way more. Yeah. 70, yeah, a lot more. I want to keep my eye on the ground just in case we do see any more wyverns. Not that I can see much. I'm in a tree! Okay, there it is, right. Yep. A little bit more over. And then a little bit more down. I really want to know what that is. A bus up there. What is it? Is there a way to see? Right, now I'm guessing my base is somewhere around here. Here. That's normal speed. Right. No, I kind of want a Blood Wyvern because I like their ability, but we'll sort that out later. Ember Crystal Wyvern. Well, it might be an imprint buff, but I didn't imprint it, so I don't know. I don't know. So that's that. That's got 80 more in there. What about 91? Yeah, I can make some electric. And I will grab that. Okay. Oh, I've got some of that. I have tons of that. Structures. Crafting. Oh wow, I could build a tech replicator from here. Interesting. Craft. No. Electrical. Of course, I don't have any wood. Okay, I have crystal, so I might be able to make. Where is it? Probably gone past it, let's be honest. It's a magnifying glass. That's what I'm looking for, though. I'm looking for a spyglass. Somewhere. I'll type it in. Oh, there it is, look. I just need wood. Okay. Ooh. Oh no, you didn't. Speaking of. Gunpowder galore! About to get tons. Right, this one. Wood. Thank you. Spyglass. So I can tell the ranks of stuff. And levels of stuff. Right, put that bowler there. Put the bowlers in that bar. Won't go up. So got that, and I also need to go in here, stick some wood in, and make structures, electrical. Right. That. I do have a free space here. I'll tell you what I do. I can stick this here. And I'll cover this up. How is it, right? Do I have any gas on me? No, I put it in there. Right, so if we go up the inclined one, preferably that way. And then we go there, I guess. And then I could put this. I mean, it's not the tidiest, but that will get quite a bit of what's in here. Right, I'm also gonna change half of this into another floor. So, on the second, so probably around there-ish, I'd say, to a second floor. And get some stairs up there. That way I've got more space. Dungeon smoking weed. I told him he should get out cause it's nearly half past eight. Lily Allen things. Cause his room is so smoky. Make it a bit too light, but we'll try it. What does a aircon need? Metal and polymer. Okay, I can get polymer. Revolutions top. It's gonna do it all. Who cares? Bunch of shit. So, slide stick this here. This might not get powered because it might be too far away, but I guess. Yeah, no, it's not got a line to it. It's too far. Which means this one's going to be too far too. It is. I'm going to need some more. I know, it doesn't get too dark, but I don't know. That one's got a wire. This one may be too far away as well. And then got it. Okay, so how much? Okay, I can do that. Structures, electrical. Sweet, right there should be the stuff I need to do this. Hopefully. Straight down, pick that. Right there. I could probably put it there and it should work, but. Got that. It's not going to look the best, but. Who cares? As soon as I get a... That's one. Why didn't I get this one? still need this one then. Why didn't I get a camera? Ah, shit, I picked up the wrong fucking thing. Wasting on them. Okay, so it's more of them. So if I put... No, I'll put another straight one there. Then put that one. And then I can put another straight one if need be. Shouldn't be needed. Hoping if I put this here, yeah, there we go. Beautiful. All I need now is gasoline, which I don't have any in there. Yay! All right, let's take that. I'm gonna need the thing me straight away. Still going. Look at all this gunpowder! Stick some more charcoal in. No, totally didn't need to do it. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, that's 400. Good to get the gunpowder. There's way too much stone in there. I know I was making the behemoth gates, but damn. Gunpowder. Do I have... I have one. I'm gonna need to get tons of that on. Griffin. Let's get rid of that. What's this got in it? Oh, a lot of... Puritan. Okay, I'll tell you what. I have tons more of that as well, so I'll just stick that in there. Pity I don't have a phoenix. I could put some... Oh. Right, while all that's going... Go back over to the wyvern bit. See what's over there. See if I can get a blood one. What's that? Might be immune to fire attacks. I have no idea. Oh no, this is the griffin bit. Hey shit. Oh crap. I didn't get any following me. Wow. It's too awesome, you know. Oh, so the griffin bit is right next to the wyverns. Let's see if there's any here. Let's go and see here what's on there. Well, again, we've got jack shit in here. Really? I'm actually on a wyvern this time. Come on. Oh, here we go. I see one. That's a blood one. The level 215. Oh, what a scar is that? Okay. Can't see no eggs though. Which is annoying. So there's one there, that's a tropical one. I feel like they're stream shy. Some here. help you because I came here too fast. Maybe I didn't have enough time to spawn more in. I don't know. Hey, here you are. There's two. There's no egg around here. Way up. It's a blood and a tropical. That was the same one as this one. Two down. They're two blood ones. Where are all these eggs that they're supposed to be laying? Dealt with. Why is there no nests in here? Spino. I'll tell you what I do. I'll go out of render range, come back in. Ravager! Oh, I thought I had wyverns on my back, but I didn't. Thank you. everything's in render range, but I've gone far away enough, hopefully, to get it to at least spawn in there. Fire breath! But it needs food. Maybe... which one was it? Is it CJ, the cheese DJ, or is it... I think it is. Arc Basics. You may be doing some of these, perhaps. Where are all the eggs and nests? There's a blood wyvern there. Spawning some eggs down here, dudes. Get busy. There's no eggs! That's so annoying. Oh! There's an egg! Bloody 135, that's the one, let's go. Ah, another blood wyvern's at me. Go! A lot of blood wyvern's after me. He's burning! Burning again. I'm guessing he's the parent. That makes sense. There you go. That's an alpha! Jesus Christ! Well, we'll have a look at the body of that then. Land, you bitch! We're doing! Right, stay. What are you doing? Where are you getting attacked? What's that? Scorpions. Does it not like allowed to land here or something? Okay. Oh, you bitch, that was the alpha. I guess you'll collect everything that I had anyway. Or it'll be dropped in a bag, one or two. Notification. Hey, come on in. I guess it's because it was an alpha. I did think that looks very nice for now for a Wyvern. Do 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 do. God, this one's taking a while. There we go. Didn't get anything amazing. Well, nothing brilliant. And there's no bag down there, so right, let's go hatch this blood one. Oh, there we go. They are on this map. Does fire not hurt them? It don't. I don't know if I can do it. What is this doing? Sweet. Wonder what I get. Metal, crystal, stone, obsidian, oil, sulfur. That was a 140 there, that would have been a good 10. Wonder how many I got following me. Jack. Water hole, isn't it? What's that? Is that a, no, that's an algae. It's hard to pick one out of all these. It's 130 there. As soon as I shoot one, they're all going to come after me though, so I guess we'll wait. Back to base, right. 55. I'm just going to down a little bit. I think it's on this rock here. There it is. Beautiful, right. So I need two more campfires, I think. Because I destroyed two, but we'll see if this will do it, because if it can. Shit. Right. Oh, a journeyman. Oh, okay. So it went into me. Oh, look at that. Ramshackle metal pickaxe. Some primal crystals. Tannins. Wyvern skins, yeah. That's decent. A journeyman thing. 50 is because it's got normal things in it. That'll do that more. Right, so the I need to put them in the wyvern. In this bag. Ah, screw it. Do I have any thatch or anything? Yeah, thatch. And two wood. There they go, that's doing it. Right, now. Them primal crystals, because they go off quite quick, so. I'll stick them on him. And he shouldn't eat them. There's an alpha talon. It's max level. Sweet. Attached! Imprint on that. Pull these out. This one. And I will behavior change. No, it's stuck. Oh no, it's coming. Nice. Got a white head, I like that. It's a 135. It's gonna be higher than him. Or her. Baby blood crystal wyvern. It's a female. Why do I feel like they're all gonna be females? Come on, buddy. Alright, runs. I thought we'd get away from that. This is gonna be sick, right? Behavior wandering isn't on, so that's good. I will put you on. I'll put them all on passive. Right. Is that still yet? Sort you out. What's your stats? Still at 100%. Movement speed, I don't think that's going to be able to go up anytime soon, so sucks. Dawny Dragon! You're a wood gatherer right now. I think you are. Now, I could go and look for another Ember one. A female, a male ember. If I can find one. And, tame it up. Because they tame on crystals. Do I have the. Yeah, I do. So. While I'm leveling up, I don't actually need to be here while I'm leveling up. What I'll do is I will take this. Put it on neutral. Just so if something does attack, it can deal with it. Right, now they are over here. so there's none here. Crystal, Bonasaur, Brachiosaurus. None in here either. I could have the whole thing. And there may be some in the floating islands as well. I can't see any here. There's one. Oh, there. Don't. It's gone up in the piss in here. Yeah. Plan B. Not the way. I've got to keep an eye on it. Sweet. Some mail. Yeah. Hopefully this will work. No, it's a passive 10, so it's going to need to go into there. Oh, where is the one I saw? Oh, mail! Come on, come on, wherever you are, just don't bite me. Where are you? I wanted a mate. Where is he? Can't just disappear. Well, technically he can, but... There he is. There's him. Follow me then. Where's my tamed one? Oh my god. Where is it? Land here. I said land. Thank you. And they're mate boosted! Hells yeah! Hells yeah! They might be able to mate now. Hells yeah! I need to put on my food situation, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, Okay, right. Just so you don't die. Gonna pump health into you. You do need meat though, so. That's 120. 4, 8, 12. Have fun with that, that should get you up some health. Let's go. Okay. 55, so straight down pretty much. Yep, straight this way. Dude's got a render distance already, I'm way faster than him. I guess we'll get back. Where is he? There you are. Okay, in that case we're gonna have to go a bit slower. Oh my god, I'm not even going that fast! How annoying. He's in this one. A cryo boy, why don't I just put him in that? Doing a little quicker. I really want to know where that is. It's that one over there, right? Yeah, it is. Oh my god! Stupid dude. This roll. Generally, you're just going down here. I think it's down here. Yeah, it is. Oh, it's following this. Sweet! Do you wanna know what I made last quarter? You little fuck boys won't at me. Let's see. Enable main. Hell yeah! Just a female. You little fuck boy, don't at me. Why was the baited? Right, he's got 2 crystals left. What's he at? 31. I'm gonna need some more, I think. Okay, I'll watch something more again later on. Fist bump.
According to Wikipedia.
Yeah. Arc. Symbol. So is that because it's a twin? Surely it can't be. If it was a twin, there'd be 2 babies come out. And there's only one. Okay. Well, it's not even done yet, okay. Hey, up. Okay, 4 minutes until it can mate again. Okay. Disable that. But I have another wyvern egg. But I could turn that into kibble. Who knows? Why not? 19. If I heard what I made last quarter, you little fuck boys don't at me. And we need. Oh, I got obsidian. I think I need. Cement and paste and obsidian. Yeah, it's the 2 things I just got. I didn't get the cement and paste. I got obsidian now. And I'm pretty sure if I look in here, I have some cement and paste. Yeah, that do. If you heard what I made last quarter, you little fuck boys don't at me. I'll sit down there too. Right. Come on. Thank you. And then structures, electric. Can make two of them. Make one end. I don't know. Now these are going to help me more in the future, so we'll make these. I need tons of more metal ingots. If you heard what I made last quarter, you little fuckboys, don't at me. Why? Is the gas there? No. I put that in there, then I fucked it. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, dude. Give me electric. Give me a man after midnight. Yep. Right. Lights, camera, action. It ain't gonna make much of a difference, but I'll have them on anyway. I mean, it's a little bit lighter. Right, and for ceilings I need thatch and wood, which I actually have in here, so I'm not full, why aren't I making them? Because I'm one thumb full, I guess. What I made that, yeah, there we go. I probably have some already built somewhere. Oh no, I don't. Up another one there. There's two. Going to need some more. I need fiber. So that's food. Now I need wood. Love that. That's gonna fill me up. Yep. Didn't take much, right? I need to put my metal somewhere because this is driving me nuts. Unless I make another. Do I have enough for it? No, I don't. I need flint. Drop the sulfur, drop some Oh, these berries are there. And then I'll get some. Flint. Can't hit me again, little bitch. Hey, you little chicken dickhead. Oh. Good boy. Go. No. I don't need that much flint. Make another one of these, put it in the same corner. Put tons of this in there. Oh, I do. Oh, there's more space. To get my food situation sorted. If you heard what I made last quarter, you little fuck boys, don't at me. Could probably make another one, to be fair. Covered right where. Oh my god, I put the stairs. What a problem, man. Where are they? Where's the stair? That's not bad, that should do it. Yeah. Let's demolish that. And this one. Boom, we're up. I may change the placement of that actually. I don't know if I like what that is. But we'll keep it for now. So now I have got space up here. That is usable. At the lesson 50, you don't have any more crystals. You eat regular crystals. No. I mean, you're eating, but it's not the food of your choice. If you heard what I made last quarter, you little fat boys, don't at me. Okay, so we're feeding my guy up. Oh, we could do some scissors as well. Cut the hair. Just the food sword for a bit. Definitely typing in 10 there, but sure. Oh, it's because I'm now full. Keep it going. That's how you do it. Oh, I can actually put it there. Nice. Not that. Don't think I have much mud left. Oh, yeah, I do. Understatement of the century. Four. Even better. Okay. If you heard what I made last quarter, you little fuck boy, don't at me. Right, where's the tin? Here. So it's this side. It's not gonna be able to do it with two, is it? We'll try it. No, it's too cold still. Need some more. I'm gonna be grinding out of metal. I feel like I should save up for getting me first, right? I think what I'll do now is wait for my blood crystal wyvern to grow up, and then we'll take it out and have some fun with it, and then I'll stop the stream there, because it is now 3 hours since I've been streaming. Well, about 6 if you count the stuff in the morning too as well. So yeah, time to have a break. If you heard what I made last quarter, you little fuck boy, don't at me. I like the yellow. Well, the next one to get is the tropical wyvern. I think you need an alpha claw. I just need to get the rest of the things and I can do the boss. I think you're a little bit too much height there, dude. Siggity six. How long you got, dude? It's above the floor now, at least. Oh, there you are.
Why don't you just leave bio waste lying around then?
Well, there it is. The lesson, what are you now? 71. To see what he could see, but all that he could see was the bottom of the deep blue see. Floating island. I do believe there are some wyverns over here. I think. Time to get inside. Fire to the rain, watch your poison, watch your face. Gap here. No. Oh wait. Would say it'd be on this big bit here. I have no clue. Orange crystals. Should be an entrance to get in one of these. One of them. Oh, there were no. Let's go into the ice and snow zone. Over here. person. What is that? Not a friend of a night. Yes. Interesting. There's a lot of them. A lot. Oh, that's a... I wouldn't say they would have wanted you going in there in a slime den. Nothing even in here. Nothing amazing over there. Got to be a reason why there's a snow biome though, right? Are there going to be penguins here? No. Oh, of course. Okay, what's over this way? Not a lot over here either. Just very cold water. Okay. Devious Moon, Massive Sky Lord. Yeah, there's an Alpha Crystal Talons, Prime Crystal. Doubles, okay. I have the Crying, which is not one that's on the low. Charge Station. So not gonna lie, I don't really know why there's a ice section either, so yay. Would they go through the effort to make a ice biome if there was nothing important in it? I mean, maybe. And so far I have to say yes, because there's nothing important that I've seen. Where to go. What time is all then? I was going to kill it. Hey, it's grown. So this has a blood attack, and a normal bite, but I think it's the blood attack that activates the, yeah, the gaining of it. I keep it. Nice. It goes after a while, but... Okay, so I kind of like a blood wipe. It's my favourite because it gets the. Tell me, this has the that buff as well. Really? That's full. I like the darkness of the breath as well. But yeah. Okay guys, that is all for today. I may stream a bit later, I may not, but yeah. Leave a like on the video, subscribe, and comment. Leave a comment down below. Peace out.